Hey boss, I think we could better manage our time by organising some team activities. Head to the activity screen to see what we have available.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind...
Good day today. Let's have your take on it.
Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? Not an ideal qualifying session for you. What's your plan for tomorrow? Do you have any comments about this team? Appreciate your time.
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid.
Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg, and to a circuit that in one form or another has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship, except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet, and his beard, when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today, with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with 7 rights and just 3 lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting...
nice start. Let's keep it up. We're leading our teammate by 7.9 seconds. Keep pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. Hamilton is ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 1.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 9.0. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Bottas is up in first place. Finish the race on this compound. Okay, you need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. Tatiana in the pits. Gap to car in front is 4.9 seconds. Is out in front. Into P4. Green flag. Is 7.2 seconds. Thank you. is leading the race. Of fuel remaining, our gap to the car in front is 6.1 seconds. Is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. Set the fastest lap of the race so far. Gap to teammate behind is 30.1 seconds. Gap ahead is 4.5 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria, and a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today.
There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Shaw. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.